Alright, yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah, all good.
Alright, so we got Karen Brown crucifix photo. Dirty water. Oh, we lost someone?
Literally all this shit.
Well, I'll take it.
I got the girl. Let's go with cookies.
We tried using that in a professional. That shit doesn't work with a pop poke.
It works. You're just retarded. Give us a sign.
I'm gonna head upstairs. Oh, perfect. Which bathroom? Far bathroom? Or close bathroom? Oh, sweet. Do we have a Sub-Zero? Is there Sub-Zero?
Sub-Zero, no.
It is Sub-10, though.
It was just slightly cold.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting Sub-10.
It is now? Yeah, I threw the thermometer in there just in case it ended up.
Yeah, I'm leaving it there. Anyone have UV yet?
Where are you? How old are you? Nothing detected.
Do you know what interaction is?
What? No idea. Never heard of that.
Yeah, I don't know what that is either.
Did you turn the light on in the bathroom, or did that happen on its own?
I didn't turn it on.
There was no lights on when we were there.
Bathroom light's on right now. I have UV in camera.
Yo, I can't believe this girl didn't bring no crucifixes.
I thought we had crucifixes.
No, maybe you guys picked
one. I put one in, but I DC'd, so it didn't get added.
Yeah, we won't get the crucifix, but we get everything else.
I didn't look the UV.
Yeah, take a look around. I don't think that UV light's going to do anything, though. Because I didn't get any fingerprints on the thing. It definitely touched things. Oh, yeah, I'm stupid. Supposedly it's not capable of leaving fingerprints until the timer's up.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, fuck.
Unless you ask it to, like, turn on the water or something.
I gave it a book.
Give us a sign.
Give us a sign. Close this door.
Close the door. I wasn't talking to you. I was trying to get the guys to do it.
Did you turn on the light or did it turn on the light?
Oh, that wasn't good.
I did ask it to do something.
It hissed. Yeah, it was very, very unhappy in there.
So, apparently the camera in there isn't on. Now we know why you didn't see it. No writing in the book yet. Yeah, we should probably go outside and chill, see if it writes on the book. Unfortunately, we gotta wait for a few things.
We gotta wait for the book. Did we get an EMF-5? Or...
Not yet, no.
No.
Do we have any evidence so far?
Just the freezing prep. We haven't gotten it to write the book.
Yeah, are you certain that there was freezing temperature? I wasn't paying.
I had sub 10, I did not have sub 0. Have we tried the ghost box yet?
It came back negative. Maybe it just didn't want to respond. We can go try again.
What are these big like grill hoods? Oh yeah, I don't know what they are.
It detects sound.
Oh, okay, yeah, screw that.
Like, I've seen somebody at level 59 with Davies, it wasn't... He's never used it before.
It turned on the fucking light, so I can't see.
Yeah, why is it gonna be an asshole for?
Right. I'm heading back in real quick.
Apparently it only likes to interact with people when they're alone, so...
I have a suspicion it might be a Jinn, and for the Jinn, we need to cut the power to the house. Because this goes 26.
Where are you?
Yeah, he's speaking.
Yeah, well, he did it in the radio.
He spoke. He said yes. You're 86.
Yeah, so we got spirit box as evidence.
Sweet.
Yeah, so it definitely could be a Jinn.
Yeah, I say we... So the breaker's on the far side of the house. On the first floor.
It got super mad when I entered there.
Yeah. Jinns are territorial. It was getting angry while I was heading towards the room. Actually, I think I, like, stuck my hand in there, and that's when it started yelling at me. Him and I just dipped the fuck out. Probably a Jinn.
Alright, I'm going to the breaker. You guys with me? Yeah, it's all the way on the far side. We just cut power to the house.
We can test if it's a Jinn. Just someone walk into the room and I'll let you know if it spikes.
Yeah, just open its door. EMF is real high.
You got a 5 up there? I'm just downstairs, by the way.
It dropped to 3, and it's now at 5.
Did you get a 5 EMF?
I think so, yeah.
Did the red line beat? Because it can go up to 4 and not be right.
No, it's 4. Ooh, it's hunting. I got a photo of it.
Did you get a picture?
Yeah, got a good photo of it.
Yeah, it got mad and it stopped being mad now. It's completely
All right, so we have spirit box. I didn't see anything with writing, did you?
I'm not gonna lie, I think it's Phantom, because I think you calmed it down by taking a picture of it.
Yeah, probably. Oh, I saw a ghost orb. Yeah, I definitely saw a ghost orb.
So we got Shade, Phantom, Jinn, and I think it's Phantom because you calmed it way the hell down.
Well,
I forgot, we got Spirit Box. We already know what it is.
Wait, no, I just got Spirit Orb, and you had Ghost Box. What's the other one? There's another ghost orb right there. You see it?
Oh, I thought we had EMF 5, but you said
it was 4. No, it was actually 4. Yeah, I was wrong.
Still possibility of Jinn, which I think it is Jinn, based on how it's acting.
Yeah, I think it's Jinn, honestly, which is EMF 5, so if we go up there and check again, or... what's the other ones? Poltergeist and Mare? Mare wasn't freezing temperatures, I don't think.
It was a misread on freezing.
So we either need fingerprints or we need EMF.
Yeah, I think you had the ghost box though, right? Like, total confirm on that?
Yeah, spirit box? Yeah, we only have Jinn and Poltergeist that it's capable of being. Unless it's freezing temperature, then it's a mare, but... I got UV light, so I'll check for fingerprints if we go up there.
Let's do it. Yeah, 1 second.
I got you. Yeah, so it's Jinn. That's EMF5.
In that case, we're good to go.
Yep. definitely Jinn. I'm ready when you guys are. I'm actually going to hit Gabe very quick, so.
Hey.
Hello?
Hello, hello.
Okay. I need somebody to talk.
Yeah, I think I'm ready to go. Let's do it.
You do realize that none of us, all of it, have flashlight, right?
I didn't quite understand that.
No. Not all of us have flashlights. I see only three. I'm gonna grab flashlight the first thing I see.
I don't need a strong flashlight. I just take a normal one. Yeah, it's only.
It's dark. It's dark. What the fuck?
I never got the chance to AFK, so I'm going AFK for a few minutes.
Yeah,
go ahead.
Thermometer.
I added a thermometer though.
Oh my fucking god.
That's so not good.
I will fuck, basically. We can't find anything.
Yeah, 1 second. You got it?
What's the ghost name?
I don't know. Like, give me 1 second. Linda Davis.
You have EMF, you have a
team
that can detect it. Linda.
Did you turn those
sinks off? What's up?
I think I hear sinks. No, oh, wait, no, it's your radio. It's your radio, off. Yeah.
Give us a sign.
He having audio issues again?
Give us a sign.
Just, you know, watch out for phone rings. That's where the ghost room is.
Give us a sign. Bitch.
Did you just call the ghost a bitch?
Give us a sign, please. We don't have the monitor to find you.
Please, ghost, I'm begging you.
Where are you guys at? Bring a camera.
We're to the right. Yeah, we need those both.
I brought spirit box.
We're to the right, to the back. If you cut through the cafeteria, or no, the gym, you'll get us.
I'm just like wandering around in the dark, send help.
I forgot. Is Pookie not there to help you at all?
This is a mess. This is a fucking mess.
I saw a black... No. One of you guys.
My EMF isn't doing anything either.
Usually temperature is like the best way. Sometimes you'll get EMF for you, but that's not very likely. That's about to happen.
Give us a sign.
Linda Davies.
I don't recommend to talk home. I don't recommend to talk with her yet. I just want her to give us a sign, that's all. You know? You don't have anything for
her. In my experience, it's always been upstairs, you're saying that.
Yeah.
And I also don't have a flashlight, so, you know, I'm just wandering around with a fucking camera as a flashlight.
Yeah. Such a good boy. Such a good boy you are.
Yeah, thanks. I'm glad that I am okay, so I can be in this situation.
Give us a sign. I think he shows upstairs now.
I'm cool with checking that upstairs.
Let's go all go upstairs.
Last time I played this map, the ghost was right at this corner office and was very angry.
Give us a sign. give us a sign. Give us a sign. Linda Davies, give us a sign. Is it only one of us that has EMF?
I believe so.
That's a mess.
Oh, well,
yeah, I literally only have a camera.
I brought spirit box.
I have EMF and glow stick.
This is terrible. This is a terrible one.
Once we find her, though. There's a basement, too, right?
Wait, there is a basement? I don't think there's a basement.
There is no basement here. It's only
two-story. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's just
two-story.
Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. I'll send this feeling to my buyer at this rate.
I'm sure wandering around in the dark like I'm doing isn't helping.
Oh no, it's totally helping, dude.
Yeah, dude, this is how I regret game sanity. Like in my normal life, I just wander around the dark until I hit a wall.
I close the light though. Give us a sign. Give us a sign.
Guys. Everyone okay?
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I am, cause I'm... There's help.
I think it's upstairs then, if it's like haunting or something. Because I heard... I heard things, not for the things, but...
Hey, so seriously, can someone help me?
You still alive? Here, let's just do a gear swap, dude. Wait, where are you, man? Yeah, it's. I think it's near me, over here.
I see someone.
Here.
Oh, no, take your flashlight.
No, can I have the UV? Just help me find it. I can't find it. I don't know where you dropped it.
Are you sure?
We're upstairs. Where are you? I don't see you. Hi. You saw it over here? I'm pretty sure it's upstairs near where we just were. That's where it was getting the spiciest. I think it's up here.
I think the door just opened itself down here.
Oh, really? We'll be down there in a second.
Yeah, I forgot boat can't talk.
Oh. Alright, yeah, so I'm gonna follow you where you saw the door.
I hear the door open to
now. Hello. Oh my god, I'm not in the
Hello, is she still alive?
Yep.
So I think it's time for you to go to the van. You have 0%.
Nice. I like that.
But we do need you to show us where this room is.
It's like around here. I hear it, like, the door opening around here now. So can you check, like, around this area so much? I'm gonna go out. I wanna go out. I wanna hear. I wanna be here.
So we got some dirty water here, and by some, I mean...
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. You're probably at the back of the place. Definitely near here. Okay, everyone alive?
You can help my later, Yinko.
Yeah, if you want to just be like operate the cameras.
You
want to
be in camera? You want to be in camera?
No. If you don't want to go in, you want to just be in here and watch the cameras.
Yes, I'll just watch the camera, Yinko.
If you have a flashlight, could you drop it though?
Yeah, I already dropped it, like, up here, all of them. I dropped all of my stuff up here, so...
So, good news, the pizza's done, and it's damn good. Bad news
Hell
is,
yeah.
We don't know
nice. Yeah, it's very active.
I got a book and a crucifix. Where's the breaker? I think we need to flip that again.
It's near the stairs. Like, the left.
Oh, the left stairs, okay. I'm gonna go flip the breaker real quick. I'll be right back. Oh, it's the far. It's the far side. We're on the wrong side of the place. Well, it's on. Let's only turn the lights on, like, kind of near where we need it, you know? The ghost is over here, and there's a tripod upstairs that I want to grab.
Oh yeah, good idea. Hey, I'm on the way. I think you're No, I was in there with it while I was doing crazy shit and fucking yelling at me now.
What do you mean, yelling at you?
You'll never know. Everyone alive?
Yes, everyone's alive.
Yeah, I was about ready not to be. You fucking started getting angry on me in that room.
The bathroom, right?
Possibly.
You think it's that bathroom, right? Yeah, and I know we had the dirty water right here. Alright, I'm alive, are you guys?
The girls keep going off for some reason.
I put the ghost writing journal right here.
Well, you have UV?
No. Everyone alive? Did you get locked out? No problem. Who's going back in with me? Has anyone seen any ghost orbs on this camera for a while or no?
I didn't see anything. I don't know. Are you sure it's that room? It should have, EMF reading. Really,
I think it's
right?
Definitely in that hallway right outside of that room.
I have no clue.
Maybe it is a hallway. You can talk the hallway as well.
Every time I get near the room with the dirty water, I get hunted.
Well, in all fairness, that has to do with you being at 0%. You'll just get, like, constantly hunted right now.
Yeah. On the right. Everyone alive? It's definitely somewhere in one of these rooms. Wellness check, anyone alive?
Yeah, I'm alive. I'm trying to get out, but this door is broken for me, just like every other one, so fuck me.
What do you mean it's broken?
Like, I currently sit in the door, trying to open it, and the ghost says no. I physically have to have my guy here open doors for me.
Yeah, we're fucked. I'm out of this. It's better than dying. We only had one EMF. We didn't have any temperatures. We were boned.
Yeah, we have no clue what it is. And we're all probably at zero now.
We don't even have a single clue.
Yeah.
Well, it's definitely not fingerprints.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go. Yeah, I definitely did.